All right, Chukwudi, well said on top of that one. Now, maybe the last paper we'll go to guys now the Daily Times newspaper. The Guatori for the Daily Times newspaper, now I won't bring out. So, the presidential candidate of the PDP and vice president of Nigeria, Oga Atiku Abubakar, still they come out, they complain. He say, I scored over 18.3 million votes against Buhari's 16.7 million. That's what Atiku they come out. But under there, APC they come out and say, the ex vice president and PDP hallucinating. Suffering from post-election depression. That's what they come back on top. PDP don't drag the Justice Inyang to the NJC for halting Bauchi governorship results coalition. Chukwudi, first of all, make we remind people, say, now 180 days, now PDP get to, you know, to investigate and to appeal this particular matter. And the days don't, they count. What do you think will be the outcome of this particular one?
Well, now the men and women won't get sense.
Yes.
Won't go sit down for the tribunal. Now then go look all the evidence. Can't judge the matter. But it go also good, make we also talk, I mean, I say, now the person when INEC talk, say, win election, until another thing happen, now that person ain't win the election. And it go good, make the People's Democratic Party and the presidential candidate of the PDP, Alhaji Atiku Abubakar, gather their evidence, go before those people, when we say, now they go free, make the decision, and argue their case, where. Plenty of us, when go just hear this thing, the only thing we go do now to talk. Maybe say, he bad to talk, oh. But if we talk, the talk won't go talk, no go change anything. Because not be we go make the final decision as it take concern this matter. So we go they watch, they see how the thing go take happen. Now, about the Justice Inyang, when Andrea go before the NJC, then say he be like, say, K-Leg, don't enter inside the arrangement as it take concern Bauchi own. You could remember, say, INEC reverse their decision to say they go do supplementary election, court talk, say they go count. But some people don't, they talk, say, that Tafawa Balewa local government. And our local government will be saying the PDP, they are two leg, they chin for ground. And based on saying that then they lead already, if they count that number, then we say they go win the election. Now, waiting for people they talk, and I make the governor come talk, say, and go challenge the team for court. But like we talk, matter when they court, you go just watch. Make the wise men and women, and when they run things inside our judiciary, look the matter finish, come decide, say, I like this, it go be.
Right, Chukwudi Ezugu, thank you so much. They follow us. They took eye inside Tori's where they make headline for inside our newspapers. Hopefully, when we beckon on you again tomorrow, any other day, you will see enter the studio. Quite put Chuka inside the matter.
Thank you very much. To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.